these guys are fucking humans. Alright, so we're in a transit station. I sent a transit car to collect you. Okay, so we just take this? You shouldn't be there. What the fuck does that mean? Oh shit. Is that our guy? Yeah, that's our guy. What's up? Alright. Let me go save real quick.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
How is she?
Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster.
Oh shit, she's all fucked.
Creature shows up.
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of... Okay, so we're going through the stairs. Right. Slowly, mind you. That's locked. Yeah, there's people over there.
Locked.
Hmm.
doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
I feel like something bad is about to fucking happen. Office, all right, man. I ain't fucking around. I will kill you.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Flashing lights, don't like it. Good indication that something bad's gonna happen over here.
Don't take kindly to be left out of
Thanks.
To carry out my duty.
Maybe I can't trust you.
Vanguard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relax.
Oh, okay, so we're just gonna
particularly when things on the station
continue down straight.
Are so precarious.
That's right. Along that corridor.
I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulus up here. We're getting really low, and it doesn't help that Coleman seems to be hiding them out like candy, or handing them out like candy. Logs show he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medication. Sevastopol's people are only going to need these more and more the closer we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Coleman? Find out where these prescriptions are going. No, there's more. For shut the
Look,
fuck
we'll
up 1702 shut up for sensor management eyes only.
Warning, medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning,
relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Key card. Let me just, yeah. Sevastopol, an outpost of progress by Julia Jones. A troubled population. For better or worse, the right to bear arms followed us into colonial space, alone, vulnerable, and light years from law enforcement. Who could deny our voyagers a way to defend themselves, their ships, and their families? The flip side of this argument is Sevastopol, where gun crime is rampant, endlessly turning circles in a neglected corner of space. Its people are downbeat and desolate. Those who could afford to leave did so years ago, abandoning friends and neighbors among empty stores, creaking systems, and the forgotten dreams of the deep space economic boom. Sevastopol's people feel deceived, tempted here by corporations that refuse to recognize the deep space bubble was about to burst. They are angry, desperate, and increasingly divided. Recent colonial martial clampdowns on the black market have increased resentment. Every day it feels as if the station has edged a little closer to freefall. Corrupted. Nothing. Something about 702. Let's read that, okay? I'd appreciate that. Universal Facility Passcode 1702. That's where we're going next, I believe. Okay, so we're gonna go down that hall. It's gonna be that left. So it's gonna be down there. We'll just go ahead and go. I thought there was a save over here. No, not that one, this one. Here it comes. Oh shit. Oh fuck. More blasting cap, and I have no clue where the fuck that shit would be.
Kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me?
No.
What if I just do it anyway?
I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relax without that medication.
Yeah, I gotta read it.
When things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning.
You are
and for the record, I do not have a problem.
What did I just pick up? Shit. Looking for supplies. Cause if I can get a noise maker and shit. Would that flash work on the alien? I don't think it would. We have to come through this way. And then he comes out from this.
That's right. Along that corridor.
So he's gonna come out. I'm planning my shit real quick. We can hide in there, but I don't know. Should be able to come through this way. And then he's gonna do something else, something I have no clue of. Yeah, we can hide underneath. He's gonna do something else, and we're gonna go this way. We can hide in there, right? Yes, we can. And we gotta continue down this way. Depending on what happens, he'll either pop up this way, so we, you know, we gotta duck here. Or it'd be like this. And then that'd be our spot. That's where we have to be. So now let's try this out. Nothing else. God damn it. Let's go turn up my headphones.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Yeah, I know. Shut up.
Have you found the passcode?
Nope.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept you. Find him. Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
There's the ugly bastard. You ugly fuck. in, I'm fucked. Come on, I need a save point. There he is. God damn it. I don't know how to get past this part, damn it. Oh my god.
That's right. Along that corridor.
No.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Ollie always kept it up. Find him. Relax. I'm just going to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key
The fuck you going that way for? God damn it! Oh my god! I don't know how to get away from this guy. I wish I could just fucking like pop this bitch open. right now. Is there anything that can fucking help me? Oh, what? It says mine. If it's a mine, I don't get it.
Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mine has a tendency to wander.
Fucking heck. Like, what do, like. There has to be something that I can, like, use to help me out. There has to be something else, cause I have just been getting my ass whooped. Enter passcode. God damn it. I got a sneeze.
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Sorry. Oh, fuck.
Have you found the passcode?
No.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always. Captain Don, find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that.
Really badly wanting to pass this part so badly. Alright, so yeah, it's gonna be in this fucking thing here. Now what the fuck? Is she not gonna come in here? Okay, I don't wanna. Right here. Is he not gonna come up in here? There he is. And I'm probably fucked. He's probably gonna come up in this fucking locker right here. What are you doing, homie? Thank you. No. No. Fuck. You have got to be shitting me. He's gonna do it. I have a feeling he's gonna do it. Fuck, would this key card be? Don't be an asshole, don't be an asshole. Damn it. In his office. This is obviously not the way right here. His office. Where the fuck is his office? This is his bedroom. Right? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Feeling he's coming back. Alright, so staff quarters. So yeah, I gotta are you fucking kidding me? You just know he's coming back right now. I'm just saying.
Morley.
So what, now I gotta go... What? I came here for a key card, now it wants me to go to some Morley's fucking... He knows how to get medical dispensary downstairs, but he needs your help. Can I at least get a save right now? There he is. Fucking, I don't want to fucking have to do all of this again. Don't be an asshole. Cool. If you watch my videos and you're subscribed, thank you. If you're not or you're just new, hit that subscribe button, that like or dislike, and the bell notification, and we'll see you on the next video.